hot and mainly dry today. We'll see a few isolated storms, but we're going to see calm winds and really some pretty toasty conditions this afternoon. A few storms possible each afternoon as we head into the weekend, so we could get a little bit of rain. A better chance tomorrow. I'll show you that in just a minute. But again, the counties that are shaded here in gray, from Denver to Douglas, Jefferson up and through Larimer and Weld counties, were under that ozone action day alert until 4 o'clock this afternoon. So do try to limit your outdoor exercise if you're in one of those sensitive groups. Low to mid 50s right now. It's beautiful. Broomfield 55, Littleton 52, and in Aurora 54. We've got some nice temperatures, calm winds up and down the Front Range, and a big warm up in store. We're going to be at about 75 degrees by 11. We were hitting highs yesterday in the 70s, so today's going to be about 10 to 12 degrees warmer. Mid to upper 80s this afternoon. You'll notice an isolated storm or two later on today. About a 10 to 20% chance that we'll see one here in town. A better chance of picking up some storms tomorrow. Friday night, if you've got any plans or if you're just hanging out in the backyard, by 9, 10 o'clock, it is gorgeous. Mostly clear. We'll be in the 70s by that point, and then 60s early Saturday morning. Warm again tomorrow, some low to mid 80s, but there will be a better chance for a few thunderstorms, which would help to cool things down a bit late afternoon, early evening, and there will be an increase in cloud cover tomorrow. So a few more thunderstorms, and again, that slight risk of severe weather there in the darker green. It's going to cover the entire northeastern corner of the state. One of the bigger concerns would be some gusty winds and some larger hail tomorrow afternoon. Low to mid 80s Saturday and Sunday, and then hot on Monday for the 1st of June. We are still looking at highs right around 90 degrees, so some summer-like heat through the end of May and 1st of June, Jason. Mild overnight, too. We've got 50s pretty much each and every early morning.